this neighborhood.
I do sort of live with someone, though.
Male or female?
What? Female? Female?
At least I'm not barking up the wrong tree.
You know these people?
No, of course not. Come on.
They might have a dog.
There's no dog.
What are you doing?
It's freezing out.
I can't believe this.
What?
Clementine!
Where'd he go? Woo! Come on, man. The water's fine. Nobody's coming here tonight, believe me.
Dark.
So, what's your girlfriend's name?
Naomi, but we're not really, I mean, we're...
Whatever. We're really so, this is great. Now I can look for, candles, matches, and liquor cabinet.
Oh, God. I think we should go.
There's no phone line. What?
I think we should go.
Why? It's our house. Just for tonight. We are David and Ruth Laskin. Which one do you want to be? I prefer to be Ruth, but I'm flexible.
What are you...
Alcohol.
Oh, boy.
So, are you okay with wine?
I don't know.
Well, you choose the wine. I'm going to go find a bedroom and slip into something more. Ruth. I'm ruthless at the moment.
I really should go. I gotta catch my ride.
So go.
I did. I thought maybe you were a nut. But you were excited.
I wish you'd stay.
I wish I'd stayed too. Now I wish I'd stayed. I wish I'd done a lot of things. I wish I had... I wish I had stayed. I do.
Well, I came back downstairs and you were gone.
I walked out. I walked out the door.
Why?
I don't know. I felt like a scared little kid. I was like, it was above my head. I don't know.
You were scared?
Yeah. I thought you knew that about me. I ran back to the bonfire, trying to outrun my humiliation, I think.
Was it something I said?
Yeah. You said so go. With such disdain, you know?
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Jolie? What if you stayed this time?
I walked out the door. There's no memory left.
Come back and make up a goodbye, at least. Let's pretend we had one.
Just a girl.
Okay.